Yo, YouTube, what's going on? Welcome to the Reformat channel. We both welcome you. Today, I'm taking a look at this product, the latest Huntsman iteration of the Razer, the Huntsman V2 10 keyless keyboard. All right, let's take a quick look. So I'm not gonna bore you with all the technical stuff for this keyboard, just cause I know there's a ton of videos out there right now that will give you all that stuff. So I'm just gonna get sort of straight to the point here. And again, this is the newest version of Huntsman, the V2 10-less. It doesn't have the little, you know, the keypad there on the side. And it is the silent linear switches, right? And the color is red, right? So anyways, I've gone ahead and unboxed the keyboard. It's right here. Just a bit of background. I am coming from this piece of trash right here, which is the Synosa V2. This keyboard I bought because I didn't know any better at the time. And so I just bought whatever I saw first and looked really nice. Anyways, this didn't age that well because I've been using it just a little over a year, and you know, look at the keys, it's already starting to shine and peel. So decided to get something new in this one right here, right? Or off the bat, you could already tell that the key caps are a little bit more matte feel to it. It's more subtle. It's not, doesn't have that gamery sort of look, right? And as I said earlier, the switches are red and it's silent. Can you hear that? You can probably hear it because it's not that silent. Anyways, I'll do a sound test later just to kind of give you an idea, just because everybody else is doing it in the video, so why the hell not? Anyways, just look behind here. You've got the very famous For Gamers by Gamers Razer tag, and you've got the little bit of shine there, but honestly, you'll never see this again after unboxing it, because I mean, you know, are you really going to be looking at it from time to time? No, it's nice to have though. You've got the USB-C connector there, right? Standard, right? And the keyboard risers, right? Which comes with that. It's pretty nice. And the cable that it includes is that textile Razer quality that you normally get. And again, it is USB-C. The connection is sort of proprietary to its slot, but you can use any cable that I can attest to. And this is what it looks like when it's plugged in. The RGB is a little bit more subtle than this version. It doesn't pop like all their other previous versions. Onto the sound test now. And I guess what a lot of other reviewers are complaining about is the rattle. Right? It's really not that bad, guys. You know, if you're going to be spending this kind of money for this keyboard, you know, it is what it is, right? If it's going to rattle, then I think you have an OCD problem that you need to get checked. So anyways, yes, this is the keyboard right here, the Razer Huntsman V2. I like it. It is really good. It feels good to type in and play games in. And, you know, if you have the money to buy it, go and buy it, because it is Razer's newest keyboard out in the market right now. And if it's too expensive for you, then buy something that you can afford. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe and like the video, or dislike it, or comment if you feel like you have to say something. Thank you. I also forgot that Adastri does come with this very uncomfortable wrist rest with fake leather. It's there for you to use if you want to use it. Thank you. Peace out.